Many Canadians and their families have been affected by the coronavirus. Right here in Vancouver, the Chinese Canadian community has been especially heavily impacted. I want to thank the Fairchild Group and the Canadian Red Cross for this initiative, Better Together. As the Member of Parliament for Vancouver Quadra, I invite you to stand with me to support the Chinese Canadian community in Vancouver and right across Canada.